exit Facebook.
All right. We should be live. I hear it echo.
Nice.
Alright. Hopefully we should be live. We can start playing some Yubel.
Oh yeah.
Let's see if I can go to my own stream. Yep. So you're live.
Alright. I'm going to be working on Yubel art stream today. Even though there's not much to change. I mean, on paper it still looks fine. I only played one rub in here anyway, so... Although maybe I should be playing.
Hold on, let me open the stream so I can see your screen. Right. Whoa! There we go. Alright, I can see now.
It looks fine. I take him out. That's fine. That's good. I generally don't like bringing him because he's kind of cloggy, because if I don't have anything to destroy him, he doesn't do anything. Even though he has a 19 beater. I probably get him a 2. He's good though.
Yeah, but you got the commander, so you can trigger him pretty easy.
Yeah. Then I also have to have something in the graveyard as well to revive back, which early duel sometimes doesn't happen always.
Oh, Omega's here.
Bell. One Greffer, because I don't get my effects from this, but if I draw you, Bell, so he's like safekeeping. He's the savior. Armageddon Knights, of course. Like I said, I'm thinking about maybe running figure. I'm thinking about maybe dropping Mastermind down too, because it can also clog.
Yeah.
But put him down.
That might be a good idea.
Can summon back him and her for sinks of 5 and 8. I mean, 5, 7, and 8 XCs of a bad tour guide. Sure, as long as I do the fortune tune or the attack into my destroy my Zen mains detach, I still get it.
Thank you. Yeah.
Rota, Dark Holes, Falling, still debating on this because this can also be cloggy. But I mean, it's a snatch steal, so.
Yeah.
Like to play the
I mean, you could maybe cut it to 2, but I'd probably keep it at 3.
You're good. Yeah, you're good. I was like, wait, I run something like that? Like, yeah. What are you supposed to... Oh, you're supposed to be for you. I was going to say, what are you supposed to be? Yeah, you're 6. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Should probably put like Scarlight.
Does Archfiend Giant do?
Scarlight so good. Finally out. Hell yeah. This is like every Yubel deck. Any deck that can go into 8. Especially Supervised Yubel. Like, yeah, I can just go ahead and just summon this, summon Beals, and then I destroy all special summon monsters. My opponent takes 500, my Beals isn't destroyed, and then I can still attack, unlike Red Archfiend, Hot Red.
Yeah.
I'll leave it like that for now. So did you make the deck that you want to show off?
I did make the deck.
All right, we'll go ahead and start with you dueling, a couple duels with that.
Okay.
Apparently, Lunar made a Yubel... Burger deck. How to type burger.
Burger Stoma. No, actually, it's using that ritual card, Angry Burger. Is it called Angry Burger? I can't remember.
And I'm going to be doing a couple of troubleshooting things, because that's definitely
an example. Alright.
So
should I just get in with anyone?
Yep, just duel anybody. If anybody wants to duel you that's watching the stream, then you can duel them, but show me how and hopefully show me how good Fiend.
I just is. Card of Demise wasn't on here, so I just put in Pot of Dualities instead.
No, that works. How has Fiend Grievous been working?
It really well, actually. It's really nice that it shuffles someone in their graveyard back. Like, and even if you don't have any fiends in your deck, you can still use it for that effect.
Oh, okay. So the sending of the fiend is optional.
Yeah, that's the optional part.
But you need to resolve the first part to resolve the fiend sending.
Yeah, yeah. So they have to have a monster in their grave.
Yes.
I'm trying to join someone else's, but they weren't accepting. I guess I'll just host.
Yeah, then host.
I got to remember to use the burger stomper in my graveyard when I use a trap.
Is that better? Am I louder?
Very slightly. I didn't think you were quiet, but...
Oh, Nastani said I was pretty quiet. What's up, Alex?
I don't know what it sounds like on the stream.
Alright, so we're going to be troubleshooting the stream. Since it's the second one, I wouldn't get this one right, so... Have you got a duel yet?
I have now.
It's like, damn, does no one want to duel you? Alright, so to start it off with, you guys may have noticed that I re-uploaded the stream, more zoomed in, and hopefully higher quality. But apparently, from what Tiago said, it was kind of laggy in comparison to how it just you two uploaded it naturally. So I wanted to get your guys' opinion on that. Do you think I should just keep the stream the way it is and have it just show the entire screen and all of this up here and all of this? Or do you think I should just, re-upload and have it more zoomed in? So, this should be fun.
Oh, yeah, great. Good start.
Because, I mean, I have my laptop open and Lunar's still louder. All right, well, I didn't turn myself up all the way, so let's try all the way.
It's this neat. Man lost the card in his extra deck. That Exodon. When you forget to replace Exodon.
Yeah, you just took out Exodon and didn't replace it with anything. That explains the 14 extra decks, people. All right, so tell me if that's better. If need be, I can always turn down Lunar a little bit.
Because
I have my laptop open to look at the comments on the stream without, having to have a Lunar babysit or have me open as well. And from my point of view, I mean, stream-wise, it's still looking a little bit laggy, but I really can't control that. Hopefully, I'll get Twitch
working. This guy's taking a cool minute to do his turn.
He's taking a cool minute for his turn. I mean, this stun to be this to be understandable, Is it going to be a little bit
laggy? It takes a lot of thought. This. Oh.
So.
Oh, there's a whip snake.
I don't know. Maybe in comparison, like I said, last time I actually just ended up like, oh yeah, this is a totally good idea. Go ahead and just take the stream down and re-upload it. And then I ended up deleting the original stream. And then Tiago's like, oh, it's laggy. And I was just like, oh crap, yeah. I deleted the original stream. So
all right, maybe you should just leave it how it is then.
When I downloaded it, I just re-uploaded it and I compared it and it seemed to look like the same to me, but I'm not sure. So I would like to get your guys' opinion on that because I think the stream looks really ugly when you can see like everything. And you can see like my anime sites and stuff like that, my Kamen Rider and shit. So I don't know, it just looks kind of ugly to me that when I can usually just go ahead and take down the video and re-upload it zoomed in to, regular DN 5MY standards. It's just a whole bunch. So, see, this is my problem with Fiend Grieving. Did you get Fiend Grieving in your opening hand, or did you just get a whole bunch of burgers?
Nah, I just got a bunch of stuff, but I can still do Burger Stormer plays. But it's Yubel Terror works so well with this deck because all the Burger Stormer are unaffected by other monster effects.
Yeah, so I'm just wiping, and they're just like, nah, we're good.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe this can actually be another deck. And it said nothing's by my wise.
Fiend Grieving being a trap. Fiend Grieving being a trap is super helpful.
Because I was thinking about go ahead and trying it in and supervise. We're going to be going back to that deck in the stream. And then
back on that.
Oh, when you play it. Oh, this one's the one that blocks the scales, right?
Yeah. So I have to destroy the field.
An activation of it, so he can't just go ahead and pop on the scales to get an additional search. 5 and 2. Alright, so just 3s and 4s. And at least don't have to worry about that auto's right now. Because it seems like maybe he was going to go ahead and pop one of his scales with that. Yeah, we're going to go back to supervise. and work on that a bit more. What else? There's something else. Oh, was that lineup for next week? For right now, Tuesday, I don't have anybody.
Whoa.
No. Like, look at that. 2-5. Tuesday, I went to ask Demetrius, but he's been really busy with school and stuff, so... Oh my god, who's calling me? Oh my god, really? Oh my god. I bet you guys can't guess who's calling me. Yes. Dude, I just talked to you yesterday and the day before. I'm not gonna talk to you every day. I'm not gonna talk to you every day. Let's get that cleared up. Oh my god, I apologize, people.
Do I banish this? I can banish his monster. Or I can banish one of his scales. I'm not even worried about his scales, to be honest. I think he accidentally set the wrong ones.
Yeah, if you set the wrong ones, then screw it. So it's up to you. Do you want to go ahead and just banish his monster? Yeah. Yep. Because that snake guy can be kind of annoying.
This is really awkward. I can't just special summon it from the graveyard. I have to add it to hand, set it, activate it, two monster zone. There we go.
Wow, that's actually really annoying. We don't even want to play it on here.
And now that gets banished.
Yeah. So, I'm not sure. Maybe Slate. I'm trying to, you know, get everybody. Stanzi is still gone. It sucks. Like, Stanzi was, like, right there.
This is going to be so confusing to, like, noobs. You don't understand what the hell's going on.
Yeah. You can just read it right there. It's like the second sentence. Our trap card in the field is activated, so.
He counts as an effect monster, doesn't he now? Treated as a trap card, yeah, so that works. That's all fine. Right. I don't really care. I'm just going to exe with it. That's fine. It's still your turn.
I did not realize that. I need to fix that. All right. Well, thank you for reminding me. I wonder if I can, like... I know it's recording this screen, so I wonder if I can, like, do other things on my other screen.
My phone's going now. I'm not even going to answer it.
Now your phone's
going off. They don't even deserve me.
All right, let's see if I can actually do this. It looks like it's still recording just that screen on stream, so I'm going to go up to my other web browser and see if I can fix everything. I'm glad to see you go ahead and tell me things in real time so we can go ahead and troubleshoot everything. Yeah, you are right. It does say Tuesday for Thursday. So I'll go ahead and fix that because I'm terrible. The quick copy pasta that I always do when it comes to these videos. That's fixed. All right, I'm still recording. That's good.
If I was playing someone who was, you know, not this guy, I would have probably grabbed the Twin Twister, but...
Damn, that's messed up.
I don't think I even need to worry, really.
Look, Sanzi is already here telling me to fix things. He needs to come back and play some Yu-Gi-Oh! With me. Jerk. Why do you have to go and quit like that for now? You better come back. Alright, I fixed them. Now I can go back to watching. I'm going to play this deck very slowly.
Thinking about those two cards in your hand?
This man's taking forever on his turns. Oh my god.
It's taking longer than me, and I have to manually move all these pedestals.
By the time this duel is over, the stream's going to be over.
What are you targeting? This? Oh shit, he hit the one I can't chain.
That lumber reverse is gone.
That's fine. I've got another one in my hand.
Wow, so you're getting all the lumber reverses with no Yubel. How's that been doing? It's been clogging the hell out of you?
It's been pretty good, actually. I'm surprised on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. But
like a lumber reverse that just clogs the living hell out of you if you don't have Yubel ready.
Ah. two hand.
Yep. I did activate it, but that's so tedious, so tedious.
And then I can draw two.
For Thursday, I am planning on having Chateau Chat. I recently announced that he will be joining for Season 2 of League, so be good to go ahead and introduce. And for the next live stream, I haven't asked him yet, but I don't think he'll mind. I'm actually going to go ahead and invite Forever Epic, Gar, or he has another name too. What's his name on DN? I haven't asked him yet, but he'll probably be like, yeah, sure. So what's this? Is that the searching one?
Yeah, searches, and also I can activate all of them from my hand.
Wow, so you can activate... That card's really good. Search and activate that card from your hand.
So now I can activate this from my hand. Discard this. Chain.
Wow, so you're just going off. I see it. Since they're all unaffected, so eventually when you summon that terror, I mean, that's like the free dark hole during your own phase.
Then we go activate on that one.
You have a very odd Yubel deck idea. I'm not sure if it'll work or not. Oh, send me the deck list and go ahead and look at it.
Mm-hmm.
Lunar is still louder. Okay. Alright, is that better? I don't know, Lunar's not speaking, so I can't tell.
testing. No. 1, 2, 3.
You're a lot quieter now. There we go. Let's try that. I'm gonna get this. Oh, now you're just gonna break his scales just because you can. Just activate your traps. I mean, the Phoenix Chain is
that one gets nothing. Banished. That one gets banished, but I don't even care right now. Oh god, so tedious.
Wow, this does look tedious.
Go forth, my monsters.
I like how Yubel is putting in work in this duel.
I know, right? Surprisingly, I actually summoned him almost every time on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. Because I kept either drawing him through all my draw power and then discarding him, or getting Fiend Grieving.
Oh, just an idea? All right, well, pitch me the idea. Maybe I can make it in the stream. Okay, we still got plenty of time. Duel, though. This duel is going, like, extra slow. Extra slow. All right, go ahead and build it. Can't believe freaking! I swear to God, if my dad literally calls like every day, he's gonna drive me crazy. And why does he always call when I'm recording? All right, go ahead and build.
Really cool.
Basically, uses Exchange of Night and Day and Cross the Light Monarch and Nally. What does Exchange of Night and Day do?
You get to discard a light warrior or dark warrior, then add a light or dark warrior to your hand, like the opposite to the one you discarded, of the same level.
And is it spell, trap, monster? What is it?
It's a trap, and it's continuous.
Oh, okay.
Can this dude only destroy monsters? Once per turn, you target one card on the field. Okay, so effect.
Yeah, so you pretty much wrecked them.
Yeah.
I want to go back to Super Vice and work on it, but I don't want to spend the whole stream playing Super Vice like last time.
Yeah.
we'll go back to it. Look at it.
Oh my god, do I have to spell everything out to you?
Yeah. Yeah. So you should.
I mean, I admit there is.
You should have just dumped me.
There's a novel on like every page, on every card. Okay, he is gonna read it.
I want to be one of each person.
Paris.
Yeah, that's kind of like wanting to be like, hey, you know, we're not doing the whole daily duels. The whole daily duels extra hump day thing. So one of the people would join me for the live stream, and eventually I would get everybody and rotate everybody out. But you know, this is like, it really seems like I'm missing a lot of people. Like, I don't know why, but it feels like I'm running into.
Wait, that is a quick play, right? That's a spell speed 2 ability, right? Once per turn during Yubel's turn. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I was just checking. I didn't want to be a filthy cheater. Oh, I got Fiend Grieving. Don't think it matters right now.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, my dad is a secret fan of my. No. My dad literally knows nothing about me. I shit you not. My dad, on the phone, my dad was like, he's like, so, do you have a girlfriend or a boyfriend? I'm like, boyfriend? He's like, yeah, I got some text from somebody that said you were gay. Like, really? Wow. So you got a random text from a person that said your son is gay and you believed it.
Your son is gay.
Like, no, dad, I'm not gay. It's like, wow. So, no. Definitely no.
he knows.
So that was pretty good. That eval, I saw the synergy. It's pretty good.
Yeah, well, you know. Look. Hold on. I'll show you the synergy. Boom. Fiend Grieving.
I said, maybe you could tweak it. I mean, you don't normal summon that often, wow. And you're playing pot. Maybe throw some Armageddon Knights in there just to send you Bell.
Yeah, maybe. I had a Foolish in here for a while, and then I took it out.
I am not sure.
For some reason, I didn't need it. I kept being able to get Yubel out, so.
Alright, let's go ahead and look at Supervise for like a quick second. Let's go ahead and actually try out the Fiend Grievings, because why not?
So. Literally, the idea came to my head. Like, I saw Fiend Grieving. Like yesterday, I think, and I was like, whoa, that could work in Yubel. And I was like, oh, it's a trap card, Burgestormer.
I don't know, this feels cheating. Twin Twister feels like I'm cheating because it's supposed to be a TCG deck.
Oh, okay. You're
just waiting for ties. I still don't think it's on here yet. No. Tough one, though.
Yeah, they haven't put any of the cards from that Millennium thing on yet, like Card of Demise and the new Exodia.
Mal is here. Alright, let's go ahead and actually try Fiend Grieving. I spelled Grieving wrong.
It shows up if you just put Fiend G.
I have, what, 4 Fiends? Yeah, 4 Fiends.
I also, yesterday, I made an evil hero Yubel deck, the one that I tried ages ago, but it's actually viable now. Well, it's still pretty bad, but...
I tried that deck, and it was pretty bad, so you gotta show me how that's done.
Yeah, alright, because when we tried to make it last time, Shadow Mist wasn't a card.
I think even after that, it still wasn't good. I can always take out the Maxis and put in more of it. That's just I have
more. Can,
oh no!
Seeing as there's so much dark pitching, you can pitch Shadow Mist and search for the evil hero Malicious Edge.
Why the fuck did I target in Dark Graffer? Not Dark Graffer, Dark Hole. Just type in Dark. It's like, oh, you talking about Dark Graffer? Yeah, Dark Graffer. No. It was Dark Hole I was looking for. I guess I'll go ahead and put in Parental. I'm gonna run some Fiend Grieving. I at least want to have some way of putting some monsters in my opponent's graveyard. Yeah, putting some monsters in my opponent's graveyard can actually use it. Eh, on paper it looks fine. Still debating the pot, but self-pot pot hasn't steered me wrong so far, so we'll keep it in there.
Is the evil hero one of you are interested? My build.
But I don't think this is going to pop on screen. Oh, now it is. So we'll go ahead and see it. This looks similar to the one that I made that was like on Vine UI for like a second, and then I immediately took it off because it wasn't doing that well. I don't know, maybe it's just because the dark, the evil hero fusions just aren't that great.
Hmm.
I said, we can see you play it.
I put in that one weird catasta looking evil swarm because he's a rock dark, so you can pitch him. And he's rock, so you can use him for Gaia.
Oh, so he's rock and dark, so he serves both purposes.
Yeah, and also there's that XZ monster, the rock one. Yeah.
Isn't Diamond Crab King also a rock?
Oh, yeah, but he's got zero base attack, so Gaia would get zero attack from him.
That's true.
I use him and Yubel, and you have a zero attack Gaia.
Hey, you know, don't talk shit about that zero attack, though. So, hopefully, with the Fiend Grievings, the Dark Ruffer, and the Armageddon Knights, with the Summoner Monks and the high amount of spells, we should be able to do this. I'm still not the biggest fan of this. I'd probably still do this play. So I'm probably going to take him out. Two of you. Still debating on you, but it's never steered me wrong. This guy wins games. Let's go ahead and put in Scar, because... once again, Scarlet is too good. I was just waiting for him to come out in the TCG so I can play him. All right. Let's go ahead and draw this out. Yeah, some actual monster destruction hate. Dark Holes, the Regekis, all that good stuff. Hopefully Ascending won't be too quick, and I hopefully get a nice combination of Ascending and Revival. It's probably still one of the flaws when it comes to Supervise. You need a combination of both.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using the wrong deck before I even get started. Hello? Supervise. I just noticed it. For right now, Cosmic is fine. I eventually want to at least try to do Shadal Yubel, even though I don't have Construct anymore. You'll probably do it. Just wouldn't be the best. Alex, the deck talk about it, actually deck that to you. Alright. Let me go ahead and open it and we'll look at it in a sec after this duel. Alright, I got the Grieving. Hand's not terrible.
Nice. Now we just need him to pitch something.
Karaz pop Limitverse, destroy you Bell. But then doesn't Karaz pop Kalan? You go, I think you would miss timing on Yubel with that. Because doesn't Karaz draw you?
Yeah, he draws.
So let's say I go summon Karaz, Karaz target my card, reverse, chain reverse, summon Yubel. Karaz would chain resolve backwards, Yubel would summon, Karaz would destroy the Comet Hunter limit reverse, and then before Yubel can go off, Karaz would draw you a card. So yeah, you would miss timing.
Dang.
Too bad. Use my sack, pitch that pot. I'm totally planning on
spending. So that'd be really good because you could pop both the U-Bell and the Limit Reverse and draw two.
What are you talking about? I guess I'll go ahead and send U-Bell because I have a Limit Reverse. Alright, we got the Grieving, so if he puts a monster in there, and I guess I'll see these two into, I guess, Diamond Crab King, because why not? 3,000 booty's not bad.
That booty.
Yeah, I decided to go with him instead of Master Keybait off just because of that play. Plus, just in case, Norden. So if I go Norden, hey, that.
You know, when the new Spider Xyz come out, Yubel's Spider Xyz could work.
Alright.
They only revealed one so far, but it literally can't work on its own.
Oh, shit.
So they have to reveal the rank 11 and rank 10 one as well, eventually.
Oh, shit. He's playing the Herps. He's going to give me herpes.
That herpy is playing the herp.
Let me guess.
It's a herpy herpist.
Let me guess. Go ahead and go into Lightning Chidori and wreck my ass.
Probably. Oh.
Castell. Why go Castell?
Worst version.
That's fine. Oh, Fiend Grieving.
Oh, you can shuffle it back in.
Oh my god, it's again.
We had that same thought at the same time. That was great. Oh, okay.
Oh, damn.
Interesting. Still could have done Chidori.
I mean, he already normal summoned.
Oh, no, wait. Chidori's Thunder. Chidori's Thunder. Oh, okay. That's what.
He already normal summoned. Do you think I should block the attack and just take the 28 and do the limit reverse during the end phase? Just in case.
I think you should do limit reverse now.
Okay. He already normal summoned and shit, so. Block your attack?
More dream continue attack.
I'm going to say end of main phase 2. And then type that in preemptively.
Yeah, yeah. Beautiful card.
So, are you going to do anything else? Because I know you're just going to go to end phase.
Oh, no, he's searching now.
Yeah, you're already in there.
You have to go end phase first, mate. What are you doing?
And I will go ahead and send a fiend. Of course, Tinker.
It's still viewing his deck. Oh, there we go.
There we go. Oh, welcome
what a,
back.
What a good card. No, you don't get the search.
You don't get the search.
Harpus has to be in the grave at end phase, man. Yeah.
Harpus has to be in the grave at end phase. Oh my god. Is it Harpist or Harpest? Is it I or E?
Harpist. I.
I can't spell. Has to be in grave at end phase. No search.
I don't need to. In the deck.
It won't. Oh, Yubel. This dude says it won't miss timing, Karaz and Yubel.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you're here. Double check it. It will not miss timing on Yubel. All right, that's cool. Well, we can do it then. Also, since you're here. No, it's not. I put it back in deck with themed brooding. If you're here, Forever Epic Sir, I would like to invite you to join me in next Saturday for next one while live stream. Since you're always here, and yeah. And you seem to know something about Yubel. Yeah, and Fire King Yubel, yeah, that's been done.
That has been done.
Been done.
It was pretty good.
It became too much Fire King, not enough Yubel.
Yeah.
Yay, another fiend grieving. Now I guess I can send the forms of you, pal. I just need to send Doom Shaman and I can get started.
Well, you know, you can block more harpists.
Yeah, I can block more harpists. And pair it up, even though he'll probably just Chidori me and then I'll not get.
If he Chidoris, he loses his solidarity. If you destroy the Chidori.
I'll then set that. Battle phase. End phase. End phase. Perfect. And copy and paste it for you, so you can be like, oh, okay. Is that Castell for me? And go ahead. But I would not be surprised if he just go ahead and activates his fill spell and then just comes after my grieving as well. So I can send off some Nightmare. I think that's the only fiend I have left. I got Yubel, I got Tinker. If it was just a regular Yubel deck, I wouldn't do the fingering, but because it's Yubel, wow. Because it's Yubel and Tinker.
Yeah.
I can go ahead and Oasis Armageddon Knight back, and Armageddon Knight can send me Doom Shaman, and I can swing and do all those plays, so. Not bad. Again? Why? So you can Infinity me? Alright. Sure. I'll duel Omega with a different deck. Alright, this is my last time trying to survive, so we'll do something different. We'll try out the other deck as well, so.
Yeah. Kuro's on.
Yeah.
And maybe Evil Hero, maybe?
Sure. We'll go ahead and duel against Tiago. Then Omega. I need to write down everybody. Disney Bell hasn't been done, but the only reason why that hasn't been done is because I hate knowing my spells and traps. I like control sending over random milling. If I wanted to do a mill deck, I could just do a light sworn Yubel deck. That's never been done because I hate random milling. Because I swear to God, if I mill a limit reverse, I'm just going to end myself. So I'd rather not just end myself. I say it could be done, it's just not the greatest. Wow. Wow. I heard you like limit reverse. Well, hopefully, maybe Tiago will put a monster in a graveyard, and then I can grieving it, send you Bell, and then actually have something that's used for this limit reverse. Wow.
Oh.
Oh, it's a Yubel deck idea. Well, I don't mean to be a dick, but if you go Armageddon Knight, send you Yubel, I'm going to put your Yubel back and send my Yubel.
Oh, Speedroid.
Oh my god, I'm going to get wrecked. Yeah. Well, at least I know he'll Synchro Summon. When he Synchro Summons, I can do that. Although, if he goes in a Clearing, Clearing can wreck my Yubel, so he just negate me. Alright, you can try it. Yep. Special. You gonna tribute? No, you're just gonna exceed. Okay.
See. It's gonna be Dante.
So Speedroid Yubel?
Yeah, I called it. I knew it'd be Dante. It might just be a rank 3 turbo because that they use that Speedroid engine.
Yeah, I've been noticing that they've been using Kabbalah.
Yeah, Phantom Knights, I knew it. I've run this deck, but without Yubel. And I use the Speedroid engine.
Alright.
Interesting, using Yubel in this.
So you can banish.
This deck's brutal, by the way. This deck is brutal.
It looks brutal. It already looks like he's about
to... Yeah, it literally spams the field with rank 3s.
Well, I can go ahead and put his robe back. I think I might do that. I'm going to wait.
Yeah.
I'm going to wait. But I can put his robe back because the robe is the searcher one.
Yeah.
And then send you Bell and then block with Emerald Reverse. So at least I don't have to worry too much about dying this time. Oh my god.
So then watches you Bell down.
Said random milling. Look at that. Milled that Regeki. Come on.
Watch him mill a second robe.
He has two robes already.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. I'm just exceeding detached one.
Oh, you milled a trap. You might want... Oh, it can only put monsters back.
Yeah, it can only put monsters back.
The traps are what's the brutal part. They can just summon back Phantom Knights from the grave.
Easily. I'm going to go ahead. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because he has two. And yeah. Unless it says you can only use. Can I chain? It says you can only use, so he's activating the effect, and I'm going to chain, so that means he
can't use
the
effect
this turn.
But is banishing a cost or not?
Is banishing a cost? You can banish this card from your graveyard. Yeah, no. It's not the cost. You can banish this card from your graveyard, semicolon, add one. So, banishing is the cost. No, my banishing is the cost.
Okay, so he can't do it again.
So, we'll go ahead and put you back, and then we'll go ahead and send you Bell. I was hoping. That's not that. You just gotta hope it. Oh my god. Well, at least I have Dark Greffer. Dark holes all next to each other and shit.
No robot E on Skype.
We're not on Skype. I mean, unless the stream is good, unless I'm lagging on the stream. Unless Google Hangouts is.
Hopefully it's just Skype. Wait, if banishing was the cost, then doesn't then, it banish?
Isn't banishing cost? Isn't banishing the cost? I can't do that. I decided to put the other one. It seems like banishing is the cost. When you read it, you can banish this card from your graveyard, add one. Yeah, I think it is.
Oh, well, don't worry, I'm on it. Phantom Knight's Dusty Road.
Looks like it is.
Oh, good. There's no rulings on it yet. That's a good start. Let's just try Googling it.
So if you activate it, you banish for cost, then you add. I mean, it doesn't matter. You can go ahead and do your search and thing. I'll just put the other one back. The end result is I want to put something in the graveyard, so. Yeah, I say, fun. I think it only had when he tributes to get his 200 bones, then he can only summon one.
Hmm.
No. Banish that, the other one. And search. I'll just put the other one back. Like I said, the end result's still the same. I want Yubel in the graveyard so I can block. I got 3 limit reverse, so Yubel's about to get super annoying in this dome.
I suck at Googling. I couldn't find any rulings.
I mean, it's not really being played much. Isn't it a OCG deck right now?
Yeah. Comes out here in February.
I'm not taking 5,000. So, since it's an OCG deck and it's probably not being played too much in OCG.
Yeah.
Just went through the work of doing rulings for them.
It's probably, you know how the organization do those rulings pages? It's probably on there somewhere, but...
Go ahead. I wonder if he's just running any Burning Abyss, or is it just literally an engine with Dante, just for Dante?
Oh, I found it. Wing Raiders OCG rulings.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Super Quantum, Raid Raptor. Super Quantum, Super Quantum, Super Quantum.
Think about setting them in reverse, but it seems like I'm okay right now. Oh, Dante can put back Dante. So Dante can put back Dante, and then Dante can put back Dante? You can do that? I don't know.
I don't know. Can you?
Wouldn't the other one just miss?
Just fizzle, yeah.
Yeah, wouldn't the other one just fizzle? I don't know.
I don't know either. Whatever.
Because how can the other one go off to put the other Dante back when it's already back in the extra deck? Maybe it chains to each other? Like, Dante effect, suck the other Dante, Dante effect, suck the other Dante, then they go back extra chain resolution? Mm. I guess that's it.
I have no clue.
He's just going to play multiple Dantes, put Dante back in the middle of the shadow himself. It's not really looking like a Yubel deck so far. I mean, besides just Armageddon Knight. Like I said, I don't like random milling. Yep. Go ahead and do your sword.
Why is it not on this rulings thing? It has the weirdest questions, and none of them are, is the banishing a cost? It's all stuff like, if I control Phantom of Darkness and I use its effect to copy the name of a Phantom Knight's card, can I then use that Phantom Knight?
Destroy him. This card exists, I mean, you can destroy your target. So we'd be destroyed simultaneously. And resolve simultaneously. So destroy simultaneously. I would go off. You would chain. No, player turn priority. So you would go off. I would chain.
Yeah.
You get your effect. I will say chain. I will get Ultimate Nightmare. You will get your summon back. Your two monsters back. Now they are rank... they're level 4. Oh. You can only go for dark. What's a dark monster that can handle Ultimate Nightmare?
I don't know. Can't think of one.
Top of my mind, I can't think of anything. Dark Xyz monster that can handle Ultimate Nightmare. No.
That works.
Oh, yeah, that works.
I actually play that in mine as well. I completely forgot what it did.
So. Ultimate Nightmare affects burn damage. Affects the player, not the...
Yeah.
But your monster won't die.
But you won't be destroyed. Wait, does it deal damage even if it doesn't destroy?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I know that because a ton of people All right, so Dante can't put back each other. Because I know there's used to duel against my friend who played Zaman and Naga. And I just ultimate.
Nice. Oh, that was good. Take that damage.
So, I mean, I can Dark Golem, but why? For right now, I'm sitting okay. I'm not going to Dark Golem. I'm just going to come after him. Want attack declaration? Use your effect. Make yourself unaffected by monster effects. That's fine. Still taking damage, though. In phase two, set that limit reverse and do you battle all over again?
You're missing 50. But there we go.
I heard you like Yubel. You kill Mel tonight, man. I'll just press the reset button and do Yubel all over again. Yeah. I seriously need to get a dart. Like, this is the one time where I totally wouldn't mind. Wait, there is no more Yubel to draw. I wouldn't mind John Yubel. There's no more Yubel to draw. Oh shit, he's about to get his Armageddon Knight and send Yubel himself. That Rota, that number generator, though.
Or just grab a Phantom Knight.
Are they warriors?
Yep.
I did not know they were warriors. Too bad Rota's at one.
Mm-hmm.
Telenites. They're still, like, what, deck number 4 or 5? Like, they're still up there. Probably because they
didn't get Armageddon. You pulled it right.
Great. So we're going to have a Yubel off. There's nothing worse than a fucking Yubel off. It makes me not even want to duel like my viewers and stuff because I know they're going to use Yubel deck and I don't want to. I don't feel like dealing with Yubel on Yubel. You're lucky I don't have a finger and I put Yubel back so quick.
Oh, deck idea. This is a joke, by the way. I'll just say in advance. Yubel Super Quantum, get 3 Ultimate Nightmares out.
How would you do that?
I have no clue.
It
would involve destroying your own monsters a lot.
Yeah, a lot. You'd have to do it during your turn, have Terror, then Terror Destroy over and over again.
You could have one Terror destroy the other two.
Yeah. Is he going to go into Clearwing now? It's a Clearwing time? He's got Reckoning Clearwing? You alright, Yubel?
I just...
Send on the traps?
Yeah, the dude with the traps. Trap guy.
The remaining trap cards? You could probably do it. Just depending on what you do with the trap cards. Generally, Yubel's destroyed, so you probably have to like exceed your synchro with the leftover traps. Wow. That's a short engine. Wow.
Yeah. It's literally just 3 Terra Top and 3. In fact, sometimes even just 2 of the Baton Borg. Yeah,
I think like he's the only hero in 2 of the Borg. Wow, so it literally is just the rank 3. I thought he was maybe going to go ahead and splash in maybe like 1 tuner or something just to go into Clearwing.
Yeah. I think I play the level 3 tuner.
Mm.
Just because it's a level 3. And it can block attacks and tune.
So you're going to summon your Yubel back and then crash your Yubel into my Ultimate Nightmare and get Terror? Yep. See, this is the reason why. No, not that I know of.
Yo, dog, I heard you like Yubel.
What level is your?
I kind of want to try that super quantum thing.
Just summon 3 alternate just to go into your Power Ranger. Which really wouldn't be much.
Your eye is 10.
Yeah.
And the thing is, it would be useless because you'd only have one material because it counts different names. So it wouldn't even be good. You'd get out the Power Ranger and be like, oh, I can't use any of his effects.
Son of a bitch. Oh, I guess I can insta-fuse and then summon Dark Greffer and Norden summon nothing, and I could Castell his Yubel away because I'm a son of a bitch like that. The first time I make him use his Thanatos effect. Oh, I want to kill Armageddon out too, though, because I really don't want him to exceed, but it doesn't matter if he exceeds anything, because it's got the Lone River, so...
Oh, I didn't just realize his name was Thanatos. That's so cool. It's the Greek god of death.
You just noticed his name was Thanatos. You play him and you don't even know his name? Which
that
is
yeah, I know, right? Evil he's Storm. Just that Evil Storm guy.
He's Evil Storm, not Ophion, duh.
Yeah. Exactly.
Even know fucking Evil Storm, not Ophion.
It's like how that I didn't know the name of the Evil Swan Katasta looking dude. So he's called Katasta looking dude.
Oh, Krakion?
No, the level 5 rock one that I was using.
Oh, I don't know.
Like he's used.
He already knows. He already knows. Why'd I summon you in attack mode? Whatever. He already knows.
I was targeting your Armageddon
Knight. Oh, that was a terrible use of Norden. Oh well. Wow, this is actually a really bad supervised duel. No Doom Summon, nothing. Like, if I could just get Doom Summon in the graveyard. And I still don't have Tinker in the graveyard either. Where's my Fingraving? I'm running 3 of them. I would love Fingraving. I would love an Armageddon Knight. I guess I wouldn't like another Dark Griffin now since I already used them. I'm gonna get a Knight of Fingraving, put some of his shit back, and start. So at least send Tinker. I still gotta send Tinker. Send Tinker and Doom Shaman. Like, I am just doing terrible in this tool. If I didn't have the Yubels at the butt, I just. Nope. It is. I am not doing so hot. More blue.
Oh, still can't look in graveyards in DN. Or spectating. So lame.
No. Gloves. Smashing some in boots. So you're just gonna go ahead and pop my Ultimate Nightmare and do that play, rinse and repeat again?
Probably. This guy me can summon Dark Rebellion. Oh, by the way, I believe Rugged Gloves is mandatory if he summons a Dark.
Yeah, it's mandatory. So this one's
and he can only use it once per turn, so...
Yep. Why are you telling me? I'm not worried about it. I have Limit Reverse. Again. I'm just going to block his attack again. Like, no. No.
So
this is... Free Limit Reverse. You ain't getting damage.
That's 3,000.
Is it just card? Target one card.
Yeah, card.
It's just card.
It's Scrap Dragon. He didn't detach, though.
Detach? You got damage in on me.
Not now, though. Feel the wrath.
You already normal summoned, right? Yep.
Yep. The gloves.
Tiger's like, oh my god! Every single time!
It never ends.
Nope. You built too strong. What's that last card in your hand? Regeki, Dark Hole? That's only once per turn, so I don't have to worry about you popping anything else again. You know what? I'm thinking about maybe just throwing the Dark Hole at him because I don't want him to summon his two Dark Monsters, and it says that he can only summon Dark Monsters for the rest of the turn, which means that it would go to his turn, and he got two level 4s, and he can just cast L. So, I might just throw the Dark Hole at him just to be smart. And the question is, do I want to turn defense summon Terror, then Dark Hole, and have Ultimate Nightmare, or do I just want to sit on Terror?
I think sit on Terror, because then you have more defense.
Yeah, I really don't have place right now. I need Armageddon at our finger even like right now.
Because if Terror goes away, you get Nightmare.
Nope, it's in boots. Go ahead and get his blade. Yep.
That's pretty much Fiendish Chain.
Yep.
But it doesn't leave the field ever.
Wow.
You have to destroy it yourself.
Alright, I guess I'll just go ahead and Dark Hole. So, wow, I missed it. Activate it, negate my effects. Which is fine. Dark Hole. Which means I might have to Dark Hole again because he's going to get his level 4 monsters. So you get your, well, it's my effect, and then you chain. So the blade negates my effects, right?
Yeah.
Should I set this other limit reverse? That's the question. I haven't seen any back row destruction so far. Except for his monsters, so. So obviously he's going to get his effects. I mean, those two. Like I said, it's just because of this fog blade, I might have to just Dark
Hole. Yeah.
Because I don't want him to exceed anything.
Yeah, I think you probably have to.
And then he could just negate my...
Yeah, I know, but it stops him from exceeding.
At least the Ultimate Nightmare resolves in the graveyard.
Oh, but then he's got all this shit he can activate in the graveyard.
I know! It's so much shit now.
This is why this deck's gonna be good.
So annoying.
It's got so much repair.
Attack, so even if he does negate my effect, I resolve in graveyard, so I'll still kill him and take him damage. So now
I'm gonna kill him.
So, go ahead and you just be like, Fog Blade, and then I'll attack into you, and then I'll be like, alright, you take the damage. Because I resolve in grave. That's the reason why I summon attack, but I have to be in the attack position, so. Yeah, at the end of the damage step, this face up card in attack position battles an opponent's monster, flood damage, and then destroy. So at the end of the damage step, I resolve in grave and kill you, and then you'll take all that good damage, so the choice is yours. You can deal with all the nightmare, you can deal with all the nightmare. I have the life points to spare, but you, on the other hand, not really. You get the other sword. So many swords.
Boost. By 800.
Yuto have so many fucking cards when he's been dead for like forever. That's a tough one. My question is, does he want to use his thing on my Summer Monk, or does he want to use it on my Ultimate Nightmare? I mean, he probably knows how important it is for me to set up, so he'll probably just use it on my Summer Monk. Plus, I'll go neg. Okay. And if he doesn't stop me, I can actually beat him. Yeah.
Yeah, he'll definitely do it.
Yeah, he'll definitely do it. So you think I should bait it, or should you think
I
should
leave it alone? I reckon you should wait for him to use it on Yubel.
Take it slow. I'm not in a hurry. I got 6,000 life points. Yeah, because I just got Summon a Monk pitch, Summon Armageddon Knight, Send Doom Shaman, go into Emerald, detach, Summon back Doom Shaman, attack game. So. Because obviously I know what that card is, and I know what that card is, and I don't know what this card is, so. Not be surprised if it's another revival card. I see the synergies, just I don't like the milling. You know, the random milling I do not like. I got two Dark Holes in the Dark and the Geki. Like, just zap your ass. Yeah, send me all the ideas. Send me all the ideas.
All the ideas.
He's not doing anything. I want him to do something. I at least want to get like a monster so I can start poking. Like, if that could start doing that. But I haven't got an Armageddon Knight this entire fucking duel, so. Like, Armageddon Knight just doesn't exist in this deck right now.
Who needs him?
I need him. Oh my god, that tour guide, though. Ah, great.
Yeah. It is. It's literally the rank 3 spam deck with Yubel. I could probably give you the deck without even looking at his.
Yeah, he's buffing out the fucking super OCD card. That's...
Oh, that makes sense, though. Fiendish can send you Bell.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so I'll go ahead and remember this guy. Just throw him over there or something. So you can use the third one. Zen mates. Alright. You need your blade? Nope. End phase.
Oh, yeah, it gets around it without having to negate.
Wow, Rhino's pretty good too, just sending them fiend type monsters. But once again, that's another OCG card that I'm not really into playing in this deck so far. That's one way to handle Ultimate Nightmare.
Oh, it's quite kind of annoying. He has to keep his sword.
God damn it. I'm literally not getting shit in this duel. Alright, we'll go ahead and just click open and open a new tab. We'll go ahead and open that and open that, and we'll look at those after this duel. Now here's the question: how do I want to do this? Then activate them in reverse during end phase because I'm an idiot. I can always just Regeki, and then he'll detach, and then he'll pop my back row, and then I can just chain it, and then summon on the nightmare again. I mean, tear again. Unless he wants to pop his own card. So it's up to him. Yeah, I'm just going to go and throw Regeki at him. Make him pop something. I can just attack over him with Dark Rusher now, but he has his sword, so he just increases end mains. I can bait him into using his sword, but I kind of want to keep the Dark Rusher for right now. What do you think? Should I bait him with the sword, or should I hold on? I mean, you're going to die anyway, but...
It's pretty tough.
This duel is tough, just because I'm not getting shit. Like, he's literally lucky that I haven't got Doom Shaman Tinker ready. I would have already beat him. Like, what the fuck? I would have Synchro Summoned Beals and ended this. What the fuck can he do to Beals? Nothing. but I'm just not getting shit, he's actually putting up a decent duel against me.
I think you probably leave it as it is, because if you try and bait him to use his sword, he can pop for the monster instead of the back row. And also, but then again, why would he?
I've literally used three limit reverses in this duel, and I'm still not have Dawn Breath or Armageddonite set up. That's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. Compare and defense, kids. You go off before damage calculation, so even if he negates me and kills me, I still take the damage and nothing happens. Well, I get Ultimate Nightmare still. He's literally just killing Yubel over and over and over again. Use two of these. Do they run three of the Broken Sword?
I don't know. I run. Obviously, he's not, I don't think, running the amount I ran. I ran three of all of the traps.
And, no, the Xe monster.
Okay. That's the Xe monster.
Yeah, they monster. Do
they
run three?
Yeah. He's like the best rank three.
Oh, fuck! I fucked myself. Yeah,
so...
I activated Pot of Duality, you remember?
Oh, yeah.
Does it say till the end of the turn? It just say... He has supposed to summon the turn after this. Yeah, I fucked up. I totally forgot about Pot.
Yeah.
It's bad.
I did too.
Totally forgot about Pot. I think it's shit.
What is that noise?
I think.
Oh. No, it wasn't that. It was something else.
What did it sound like?
I don't know. It sounded like banging in the background.
That's my neighbors from two doors down playing music.
Really? Oh. Scumbags. So, what deck?
Let's go ahead and... That wasn't terrible. It's just, you know, I don't like milling my back graph. I don't like milling my calls in my limit versus, but it's not terrible. We could probably do something with it that I can just, you know, commit Habakiri Seppuku every time I mill a limit reverse. Alright, let's go ahead and look at these decks. So this is their Uriah one.
How does it work? I need to look at these tracks. I gotta refresh the stream, it stopped working for me.
Reverse calls, fiendish chains. Uriah sends the trap cards in the zone, right?
Yeah, free space up trap cards.
So it can't be like a trap monster?
No. Right, can it? No, yeah, it can, it can.
Okay.
I swear it can.
Uriah.
As long as it still counts as a trap card.
Okay, so it must be special summon from your hand.
The stream is just completely broken for me, and I don't know why. Oh, it's YouTube in general has broken for me.
Yep, that pot ain't always good. Fucking screwed me. I was just talking about how I'm not sure if I like pot. It might screw me, and it screwed me. Fuck you, pot. Even though you're
What's going on? YouTube's just, like, broken. And I checked, it's not... Everything else is working fine.
I mean, I'm, like I said, I have the stream open on my laptop and it's working fine on my laptop, so I think it might be you.
Maybe. Can you try open YouTube in a new tab?
Like my stream in a new tab?
No, just open YouTube in general. Can you open it?
Super fun for me.
Oh, that's really weird. Why is it not working?
I can click this Game Grumps video. I can get them to see the shit out of me. Yeah, it's working fine for me.
It says this web page is not available. DNS probe finished. No domain.
The fuck?
Breaking? No, everything's working except YouTube. Oh no, Facebook's not working either, but Google's working.
What the fuck?
What is going on right now?
Cards are going to connect from other ways. Card gains 1,000 attack for each continuous trap card in your graveyard. Once per turn, you could target one special trap. You control.
Let me check.
Right. I get the gist of it. Am I allowed to make changes on this? If I'm allowed to make changes to this deck, I could probably do something with it.
Right, I'm going to get YouTube up on my phone.
I can do something with this. Is YouTube working on your phone?
I don't know. I haven't tried yet.
Let's go ahead and try this. And go ahead and throw some URIs in here.
Yep, it's working on my phone.
Save that, guys.
Oh, type in Yubel and you're the third result.
Oh, that's terrible. Go ahead and work this out. Alright, what level is this? 10? 1, 2,
yep,
3, 10. 4. Yep, 10.
Good for those sweet Xyz.
Yep, I'm thinking about maybe trying out some Mound of the Bound Brown Town gown.
Mound of the Bound Town round the town while you crown.
Crown, yeah.
I got it off on my phone, it's cool.
Okay. So, of course, one of each UL.
Oh, nice, it's faster than it was on my computer.
The butts. Alright, is there any other fiends that we can really run?
I hope my computer's not the butts. It costs. I think my internet's the butts.
Yeah, okay. For your internet. Monster. Fiend. See,
you're going all robot-y again for me. What is going on with my internet? It might be raining outside.
Oh, you're fire. Cannot be special summoned. Cannot be special summoned. Why do they all say it cannot be special summoned? Like, all of y'all fucking suck. Of course, you're fire. I wish you were dark. Oh, never mind. You can't do anything. I did not know they had, like, a level 10 guy. DDDs.
Yeah.
Sucks.
You could send trap card monsters with Uriah. As he said, as long as they're still considered trap cards.
Yeah.
So we can do trap monsters, which I'm planning on doing. I said, it's possible, and I'm maybe
that crazy. Ancient statue.
I may be crazy, because we can do trap monsters and stuff like that, and there seems to be a lot of level 10s. I'm thinking about maybe trying a little bit of Mound of the Bound with a couple of 10 level fiends running the Fiend Grieving Sending, and because we're all level 10s, how about some Yubel Xyz action?
Yeah, and some Metal Reflex Slime.
Yeah, I was thinking Metal Reflex Slime as well. I'm just trying to see. If I'm going to go Mounded Bound, I could possibly run Kakakapoo as well.
Who now?
This guy. Earthbound Kakakapoo. Fiend, Dark, so I can send him with both. It doesn't say that he can't be special summoned, so I can send him to the graveyard and revive him out of the graveyard. And since I'm going to be running Mounded Bound...
Is he the lizard? No, he's not the lizard one.
No, it's the big guy.
The big guy. Human, with the big eye thing. Yeah, I know the guy.
Kapake up kaka pakapu. Am I really roboting it up? I guess
my No, it's fine. Oh, I don't. What?
I mean, maybe I'm fine now. I mean, before they said.
Is that what people on the stream are saying?
Yeah, they're saying Gangle's robot voice. So I guess
it wasn't just for me.
I don't know, maybe I was dropping frames.
It's fine now.
I said I really can't control how the stream quality is right now. Hopefully I'll figure out how to use OBS and stream on Twitch. And you get Stanzi to teach me how to do it. Yeah. That'll be one Earthbound monster on the field. Okay. Could her on the field card, this card destroyed. Opponent cannot attack this card. Make direct attacks. Your opponent destroys it. This card destroys the opponent's adversary for damage. Yeah. Let's also go ahead and put him in the pocket.
Hell, why not just play Earthbound Immortal, Yubel?
Because I think he's the only Earthbound Immortal that's level 10 and has Earth and stuff like that. So, yeah, we'll probably go with him, because all the rest of these fiend monsters that I can send.
What about that? It's probably too niche if you're only running the one Earthbound Immortal, but the Harpy's Feathers Duster spell for Earthbound Immortals.
No, I'm just going to be running him.
Yeah. But it might still work. Depends how consistent you get him out.
Alright. So, I'm literally just going to take this man's idea and... No, Alex. I'm just going to take this man's idea and literally just tweak it and turn it into something completely different. So, we're going to have him on the back burner.
It's still going to have traps.
Your 10. Let's go ahead and put... Fuck, I forgot what I was going to do.
Hey, stream's working on my computer again.
Metal Reflect Slime. That's a nice trap. Let's go ahead and put Fiend Grieving. If we're going to play some freaking monsters, let's play it. And Belt of Graveyard. Let's go ahead and throw these guys in there as well, because this guy's like the perfect guy for me. He's dark, he's fiend, he's level 10. He has synergy with Mound of the Bound.
Yeah.
Like, he is just perfect. He can be special summoned, period, from the graveyard. And put Armageddon Knight.
You could run Imperial Order. Is that what it's called? Which one's the one that protects?
That's not Imperial Order. Imperial Order is the banned trap card.
Oh, okay, yeah, not that one then. Imperial
something. I know what you're talking about. The one that blocks continuous.
Yeah, from being destroyed.
High spell Imperial. This one. Imperial Custom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you and this is Imperial Order. Earthbound Immortal, new support, make it happen, Konami. I doubt it, just because it was a TV show.
Let's give them pendulums.
Alright, let's go ahead and put that on the back there. There you go. Yeah, yeah, I can throw a custom.
Right. Again, another anime update. Probably won't get support.
You're good. Just go ahead and throw the call of the haunted. The oasis. And then we'll probably just be doing a lot of Ixying.
So yeah, I can this guy's got another idea. Is it Battling Boxer Yubel?
Oh my god.
Oh, I was right. I called it.
Was it Battling Boxer Yubel? No, we tried that. It was terrible. Not sure if you were if you're a new subscriber or not, but it was just ass. Fiendish shame.
I think I may have been the one that convinced you to start that.
Like, please stop. Wow, anti-spell fragments. You're a butt. You're mean.
Oh, look at this guy saying Bergestorm on Yubel. He must have only just joined the stream because that's what we started with.
Yeah, that's what we started with.
So many traps.
I already had that idea, and it was a brilliant idea.
Yubel could go pretty good with Uriah. Do they count? No, they count as monsters. They're not traps anymore, right?
Which ones?
Your Bergestormers. Don't they count?
Oh, yeah, they count. They count as monsters, not traps.
Oh, duh. I was like, what other trap card do we need in here? Duh, the best fucking trap card ever? No. Probably one of my favorite trap cards. That's a lot of trap cards.
Are you running the statue guy? Continuous trap.
What statue guy?
What's his name? Type in statue. It'll probably show up.
Him?
Levels. He becomes a level 7. Hold on, I'll tell you his exact name.
This guy.
Statue of Anguish Pattern.
Yeah. He doesn't really have much synergy with the deck so far. This deck looks like it's already going to get pretty crowded. I really want to run the whole Mound of the Bound thing, so Mound of the. Need to actually.
Well, you need a field spell for your animal.
No, running terraforming because I really want to get out of the bound as quick as possible. How many terraforms are running? Two. I think you should only run three if you're going to run one of what's it called? Mm-hmm. What's your deck like, Ian? You're running this engine, and I really don't like running that engine right now. The Plague Bills engine just doesn't really have any synergy with the deck. I guess Dark Refer.
Man, you're really lacking on spells.
Yep. But I don't need spells.
You haven't put Dark Refer in.
Yep. I'm tossed Dark Refer in as well.
And Rota.
Yep, and Rota. Son of a bitch. It's already getting too full. Maybe I can drop this down to one and number generate it. How many traps did you run? I'm running more traps than you. You know what? I'm gonna cut you down to two because I feel like I'm gonna clog the living shit out of you. There's a lot of people still got a duel. The stream's not going to be lasting for too much longer. I got a duel. Oh, I'm not sure if you heard me, but that's your username here. Gar or Forever Epic or whatever you want me to call you. I think you said call you Gar. You want to join me for a Vamo Wildlife stream next week? I would like to get your approval on that so I can go ahead and have that down, writing down. So, since you're here and you can hear me. On paper, it's not terrible. We don't have much. Destruction, but on paper, it's not terrible.
Cyber Dragon Yubel.
What does that do?
I don't see the synergy.
So what's the synergy?
Cyber Dragon like with Yubelin.
Like what? I'm just throwing Yubel in with a Cyber Dragon deck because there's Dark and Light.
Oh, freaking BLF. Someone already asked the question. What's right, the cool. synergy?
All right. What do you guys think? On paper, how's this look? I met this deck pretty quick, too. On paper, it looks fine. It's just, I guess I got to test
it. Don't forget that extra.
Yeah, well, I'm talking about the main deck.
I don't know. What is this? It's like it's right, achieving. Yeah. It's trying to achieve so many things at once.
It's trying to. It really is. All right, we can drop him down.
It's like Yubel, Xe, Yuria.
That's true. I can only control one. If I can only control one, then I must have him at one. That's right. That's right.
Yeah.
And I can always revive him when he dies. Still probably like you at two. Yeah. Like Neos Wiseman, probably best to run him at two, so you get him, but then you don't want to clog him either. Especially since he has like no synergy with anything else in his deck.
If you got the free Grieving Fiend, I reckon one would be alright.
What?
I said I reckon one of the Earthbound Immortal would be alright.
Yeah. Just send him and do that. Probably drop this down to one and then probably run three of some other trap. Can't think of anything right now. Everybody's saying it looks okay.
Yeah.
Stealthy Bell and hit hard with Cyber Dragon, but it really doesn't have any synergy. It would just be literally just Bell throwing it with Cyber Dragon.
It's pretty much Cyber Dragons, but made worse.
Yeah. It seems like I would just make Cyber Dragons worse. Alright, is there any other continuous trap cards that we want to throw in here? You want to just throw him in here, just because he's pretty good? 25 booty that can't be targeted by your opponent's card effect. Well, I can turn him into trap monster.
And also,
special summoned.
Let you pop stuff when you summon other trap monsters.
If a special summon monster from you.
I don't know if we have enough, though, really.
I said, I have three. Just, I'm not sure. If he has too much energy. Parallel Custom's not good because I actually don't mind my spells and traps being destroyed. Twin
Twister, or are you making it TCG?
No, I'm making it TCG. No, well, I mean, no, it could be OCG, but I really don't need it. I'm kind of thinking of another trap card. It's just,
I don't need it.
The rest of this deck is actually pretty fine. That's fine. Oh, yeah, fine.
What about Darkhold/Raigeki?
Yeah, we can go Darkhold/Raigeki. Like I said, trap lineup's looking good.
Doom Shaman can summon Immortal, someone says.
It can, but my problem with it is that once I put in Doom Shaman, then I want to put Tinker and then it'll turn it Super Vice, so I don't want to do that. I'll be tempted. Needs a bit more monsters. All the rank 10, hell yeah. That's the point. A bit more monsters. What other monsters can we run, though?
Malefic,
clearly I'm not running enough Malefic spells to even...
Cyber End.
We could do Malefic Cyberim. Yeah, we could do Malefic Cyberim. As long as I'm consistent enough.
Maybe two Malefic Cyberim and one more Terraforming.
You guys want to try that? It's dark. For Nibi, I can pitch it with Dark Ever. Let's try it. I'm just going to be filling up my fucking.
It's like Yubel Xe now.
I mean, that was the point. It's kind of like a revival of Yubel Xe.
Yeah, I guess. But with interesting Yuria.
How many should I play with him?
How many Malefic Cyberend? I reckon two and one more Terraforming, just to make sure you get that field spell.
Alright. He is dark. So we'll go ahead and put the Cyberend. Hey people, this is actually supposed to be part of the Vanilla Lightroom. Help me build Yubel decks. I completely switched around his idea. Like,
it feels like I'm guessing it's the lag because someone just commented right now, Malefics and Double Terror, and I was like, that's exactly what I just said. But now it's gonna look like I read it off of there.
Yeah, the Malefic Double Terror, and then the arrow.
They'll be like, oh, you just read out my idea. No. I said it first. I swear.
That's funny. Alright, on paper it looks fine. So who wants to get sacked by fucking Noun the Bound with Yubel because it's fucking dick ass deck? Alright. So just like with Super Vice, we need them Doras. Alright. Yep, we need them Doras. Dora is too strong. Dora.
Dora.
Two or three?
I reckon two.
Two. Alright. We have some four, so we'll go ahead and put that Castell. I'll forget about him.
Maybe a dweller.
What's his name? Gustav.
And the...
go ahead and say it.
The one that lets you pop a guy and do 1,000.
Rank 10 to 1,000. Yeah, I mean, we have 10s. And he said, I took his idea and then went completely the opposite direction with it.
Well, you know, it has Yuria. And...
it has Yuria. I mean, I can't even call this fucking Uriah fucking Yubel at all. Alright, then, what's his name?
If you were going down the Uriah path, you could play Armatal with Fusion Conscription. So you can search for the...
yeah, I could. I could play Armatal and then reveal and search. But I'll probably get him anyway.
Yeah.
Stalling of Mount Down, like, I'll probably bound him.
Yeah. You'll probably...
what's the name of that monster? By the time figure out the name of that monster, the one that pops,
just go rank 10, yeah.
Rank 10.
It's something to do with Zeppelin or something, I don't know.
Yeah.
Super Sky Air Palace Carrier or something.
Garida die.
Oh, Sky Palace can
go. And since there's so many level 10s, I think we gotta play them, people. We gotta play them. Are you guys ready? No, not Exodus.
Super chocolatey fudge cover.
Super chocolatey fudge cover. No, Exodus is terrible. Why the hell would I want to play Exodus and then put my Yubel back in the deck?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, no.
Yeah, again. Yeah, I see. People saying the same stuff I'm saying, but after me, but they think they're saying it before me.
All right, so. Whom else do we have to run?
Yeah, no. Just someone... I wasn't saying to make Armatal, I was just saying use it to search for the person in the comments who said you can't really make Armatal. Are they even looking at this chat, someone says. Yes, we are, but there's a lot of lag time. There's a lot of delay. Tons of it.
A ton of delay.
I'm literally saying stuff, then people are saying it after me.
No. We're not going to make Armatal. We put Armatal in extra deck and using conscription to go ahead and search out Uriah.
Yeah, that's what I was explaining to the guy.
Yeah, there's a delay.
Hey, look, and then someone else says that after us, and all of a sudden it looks like we just copied them.
Number 99. Is that 3-level 10?
Oh, yeah. Is that free level?
That's when you go and you tuck a dragon.
He's probably better than chocolatey fudge cover, to be honest.
You shut your whore mouth.
Utopia and lightning.
Yeah, fuck it. At this point, we can throw in anything that we want.
Yeah, and Dweller. Probably Dweller. And Cowboy.
I feel Exiton in the lava chain.
Hell, you can even put a third malefic thing in case one of the dudes gets bounced back to your hand or something. I don't know.
Compulse. We're gonna try it. So I guess we'll go ahead and just put extras at this point. Cowboy and the uncensored one. Cowboy, Dweller.
Bang. What about, you could put in, Rhapsody.
Yeah, Rhapsody.
Maybe another Castell even.
Sure. Alright, let's try Adult it. I'm not sure if we can get to all three of these decks in this live stream. We really don't have too much time. What time do you have to go?
Oh, I don't have to go anytime.
Oh, okay. Alright, so who was I supposed to do? I was supposed to duel Tundra. I can duel you next live stream when you're actually here talking, so I'll put you on the back burner. So I guess I'll go ahead and duel Tundra, and then I'll duel Omega, and we'll call it a live stream. Cool. Which sucks, because didn't get to any of you.
Evil hero, you bell man.
Okay, you can show us the deck of that. So
yeah,
You know what? You can do Omega with that deck.
Oh, okay.
No, because Omega wants to duel me. So we'll do. I'll do Omega. I'll duel Tundra, and then you'll do ahead and do a duel with your duel hero. All right. And then we'll call a live stream.
Okay.
Let me get more organized. All right. So. Go ahead and host. Two duels with this deck should be enough for me to tell if it's a steaming pile of shit and it's just terrible. Or what. Yeah. Alright, let's try this out. That way. I think y'all sniping me. Or is it just that I obviously always pick fucking scissors? And I'm just terrible. Well. Wow. Well, it's pretty bad. I mean, once again, I'm just kind of fiend grooving send Yubel, and then I have 9 defense. So I could just have an invincible Yubel. You guys know how much I have. I love invincible Yubel. Ooh, Raid Raptors. All right.
Lirata. Anising Lanias.
Wow. Let's run 2 Terraforming. Yeah. Should I get? Get Terraforming, and then I get Terraforming, and I get nothing to do with fucking Terraforming, like right now, or Mount of the
Dead. See that ultimate raptor in the anime? That's so cool. Yeah.
It was typing to me.
I want that.
I apologize. There's nothing I could do about the delay. I guess I'll go ahead and deck that and give me some Mound of the Bounds, even though... Where's my Dark Griffers? My Armageddon Knights? Where are them? I guess I'll go ahead and set my back row. Now, the question is, do I activate Mound of the Bound now? So, as soon as I summon Yubel, you really can't do much to it.
Probably, if you've got two. Yeah,
let's go ahead and do it. Why not? Let's go ahead and play Mound of the Bound. Like I said, on paper, the consistency is fine. I got the Fiend Grievings. I got the everything. It's just, once again, Fiend Grieving. I was worried about it. I was worried about him not having anything. Oh, please. Yes. Summon. Go into your freaking Strix. Detach search. And then, yes, I am ready.
Yes.
Yes. Do my video.
Be a boss. Oh, isn't it? The Katesta looking fella is called Evil Swarm Golem.
My dad, who is that?
The rock dark one.
Yeah, never heard of him.
Yep, I hadn't heard of him either until I searched rock dark. He looks like Katesta, but broken down and evil swarmed.
I said, draw to Nightmare, no Dark Griffer, no Armageddon Knight, and Fiend Grieving when I can't have no possible way of getting shit in his graveyard. Like I said, maybe I should just run the Dark Hole Mirageki just to make sure that I can put shit in his graveyard. Yep. And some net fuzzy. Why is it called fuzzy? There's nothing fuzzy about that.
Wait, don't you just want to hug it?
Wow, he's just going to attack me. Fuck! I'm getting stream sniped. I'm getting stream sniped. You know you want to XE.
Come on, what person doesn't XE in Raid Raptor?
Jerk. Put that back for me. You still get your search, but put that back for me. And I'll go ahead and send a fiend. I could literally be a dick right now and just send Kaka Kapoo and then revive it. With Oasis. And then start attacking him directly. You think I should do it? Or do you think I should just do the Yubel play?
Ah, go for the Earthbound. We've seen Yubel so much.
Alright. Fuzz back to back. Can you put that fuzz back to deck for me? So you don't get the search off of that. And then you go ahead and get your force trick search. Which you'll probably just search for some more fuzz. Oh, singing. So, special summon singing and then go for another fourth trick search. I don't know. So far, this deck seems pretty dirty. It's going to be like during your end phase, activate Oasis, summon back Kaka Kapoo, turn to attack, 3,000, 3,000, 3,000, game. You can't fucking touch him. You like you literally have to get rid of him, which I wouldn't be surprised if you just like make a Castell, but I have Fingers Chain to block your Castell or whatever you're going to do to take out my... I love that this guy can be special summoned. Like, he doesn't even have to be summoned properly. It's so great. I'm actually liking you, Kaka. Me and you are cool right now. What the fuck? Wow. What was it? No, you see Yubel all the time. Don't send Yubel to the grave.
Mubby.
Fucking butt. Okay, you can get all the searches you want. I don't even care.
Don't even.
Nope. Don't even care. This damn RNG. Yep. Damn straight. All right. So he's probably going to search up a storm. I want to see how he's going to handle this situation. Because he can't attack me by battle. He can't destroy my card effects, and he can't target me. So what's he going to do? Look at that. Look at that. This deck, that's all you can do is search. That's all you can do. That's all you can do. I'm going to be so mad if my dad literally calls every day. I'm literally just going to like slap him in the face. Stop it. Yep. And send one Red Raptor card. I forgot his name was Tribute. I thought he was tributing. I'm like, wait, didn't you already know someone? What do you mean Tribute? What are you tributing? Yeah. And send Mimicry, then Mimicry and get your search on. You think you've done enough searching in this duel? Your deck is already at 25. Like, you are just... Look at this. Look at this. Like, this would be the perfect time for me to have Exiton to wipe your ass. Like, look at this. But what card are you going to make to go ahead and take out my Mound of the Bound? Because obviously you're going to take out my Mound of the Bound. Watch him have that fucking counter trap card to block my Fiendish Chain. If he does, then I obviously lose.
Raptor's Gust.
Okay, that's fine, but my monster can't be destroyed by card effects. That's fine. That was dumb. You should have took out my Filth Spell. Ah, that's funny. She totally took out my Filth Spell. He's like, no! Like, that's fine, I can't be sure of card effects. Thanks for giving my Oasis back. I'll be sure to use it in the future. I fucked up. I ain't killing none of your shit. I'm just going to attack over you all day, every day. Wait. You cannot special summon monsters to turn you activate this effect except for Red Raptor Monster. So can he use Fuzzy? I don't think he can use Fuzzy. You don't have a monster. You special summon this card. This card is sent from Field of Gravity. You can use each effect around it once per turn. You cannot special summon monsters the turn you activate either of this card's effects. I don't know. I think he cheated. To me, it looked like he cheated.
I haven't really been watching. I was making the Yubel deck.
Alright, Fuzzy says that you cannot special summon monsters to turn. You activate this card's effects except for Red Raptor monsters. But he made Castell.
So oh, did he?
Yeah. So he can't even Fuzzy. Right?
He can't even Fuzzy. Well, he couldn't Exceed straight up into Castell. If he used Fuzzy.
He made Castell and then in Mage Phase 2
he made Fuzzy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can't do Fuzzy if he summoned Castell earlier.
You know what? I don't care. He cheated, but it's fine. Rip. Yep, rip. Oh, and I do another Fiendish Chain, so I can literally handle anything. Not that you can summon anything. If you think I'm going to handle these force tricks? Now they could just sit there clogging up the field. I'm good. Yeah. Oh, it's dick. I literally took this man's idea and made his dick. Fucking butt assholeness. I love this. I love this so much. Like I said, I had the Fiendish Chain, but he probably had his Dark Bribe, and that would have been game. Well, I mean, you belt in this duel. I mean, look, it's right there in my hand. I wouldn't be surprised if I freaking just hit her. Let it? Wow, I literally wrecked this man. He's out-resourced me, he's out-paced me, he's got everything up on me. I drew two forms of Yubel, I have fucking nothing, but fucking down to the bound plus caca kapoos, just too strong. Yeah, get your search on. Search it up. I don't care. Not like you can really do much anything anyway. You got cards out the butt in your hand. You can't mirror force me, you can't deep prison me, you can't Fiendish Chain me, you can't pack me, you can't do shit. Like, that is a game. You can't Regeki me, you can't Dark Hole me. God, I'm evil. Why'd I make this deck? This is evil. This is evil. This is literally evil. I feel like a butt. I am literally a butt right now. Wow.
No. I'm playing the evil heroes.
Game.
He's more evil than evil heroes.
Oh, like, that was good. Mega's like, do not do me with that bullshit, Daniel. Stay away. Nope. That's the case.
You can't look at the comments anymore because someone asked you to notice them, so you can't notice them.
Son of a bitch, I noticed his... Yep, so we'll have to see as well. Alright, Omega, are you ready to get wrecked by Kaka-Kapoo because this deck's a dick? Let's go, Omega.
See? Told you should have summoned Kaka-Kapoo.
I feel so dirty right now. I don't care. Oh, yeah. It is mean.
I found a mortal feels like such a strong deck, and then, like, it's not.
It's like, you're right, deck. No, fuck that. We're going fucking fiend-filled spell right there. Let's just do everything.
We'll put the Uriah in to humor you.
Yeah, we'll put Uriah just to humor you. Yeah. You know, you can go ahead and say that you patent the deck, but I innovated it in a couple of minutes. Like, oh my god. No. You sparked me to get a little bit dirty with it. And then, and the Fiend Grieving, that just put the cherry on top with the fucking Kaka-Kapoo. Because it has to be dark, which I can send with Armageddon, that dark grapher. It has to be a fiend, so I can send it with Fiend Grieving. It has to be level 10 to have synergy with Mountain and Bound. And it can be special summoned from the grave, so Oasis and Call of the Haunted. Like, that card is literally just stupid. Like, I'm going to go ahead and patent that if you're playing Mountain and Bound in your Yubel decks, put in Kaka-Kapoo, just to be a dick. Just to be a dick. Wow, this hand, wow. Mega, I'm about to beat your ass! This hand. Oh my god, this hand. I'm not even sure what I want to do. I'm literally not sure what I want to do. Guess I'll go ahead and summon Armageddonite. Fact. Literally just do rinse and repeat what I did last duel. I just send Kaka-Kapoo and then revive it. No, I can't revive it because I don't have a revival card right now. So I guess I'll just go ahead and send you Bell. Like, wow, I'm going to freaking wreck you. I'm going to hold on to the terraforming for right now. Because I know he's going to go after my terraforming. So. I guess I can deck then. I could play the terraforming and get Mountain of the Bound, but I'm not going to play Mountain of the Bound. Wow, and then literally Tregodia is super weak right now. I can summon Tregodia and have like 600 attack. Good job. Good fucking job. Well, Omega, what are you playing? Someone already played Red Raptors, so you can't be playing Red Raptors. We've already seen
that's
that.
Logic done that. Works.
Yeah, been there, done that. You don't want any of what I'm dishing out right now? Yeah, you had the Fiend Grieving, but it was the Fiend Grieving that inspired me to do the Kakapapoo and be a dick.
But I showed Daniel that card. So
you're good.
I am the inspiration.
Oh my god, that terrible grammar.
You are.
Boo, we've already seen this deck.
You're not original. Watch the silent boots, ready?
Yep, go ahead and boots. Puss in boots, go.
I was thinking more Boots the Monkey to go with your Dora.
Oh. Is someone calling you on skips?
Yep, they are. Just turn them down.
Yep.
In a live stream right now. And then I'll link him to it to, as a shameless plug. There you go. Get any more viewers.
Alright, so you got a broken sword. Detach. So you're gonna attach your dusty robes. These effect. I'm gonna go ahead and chain grieving. Put that back. And I'm gonna send a fiend. And now I fucked up your play. Oh, I fucked up your play. I fucked up your play so bad. Oh my god. Dude, I wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Wrecked.
I love Fiend Grieving.
Oh my awesome god, get wrecked. And now you can't even summon back with his own effect. Oh, get wrecked.
Wow, this is brutal. It's brutal. The card is crazy.
Oh my god, that was evil.
Oh, what's that? You only have one target? Oh, you can't do it then.
No, that's a damn thing. Like, I want to play for your dick.
Next time you should exceed with two monsters, not one. Wink, wink.
Armageddon Knight. In fact. Okay, with Armageddon Knight now. Wow. This is literally doing nothing. This fucking Malefic Cyber and Dragon, I have not used it once. I need to get it first, though. Because I'll go ahead and send Ultimate Nightmare. And now I'm
thinking about imagine if in the anime, when Yuto was being fought, that someone had Fiend Grieving.
Oh my god.
Would have been great.
Like, I'll make this man cry.
Literally reduce you to tears. God, Yubel is cheap.
Now you're being hella dirty. Yep. Oh, yep. That kitty cat smile. I wish I had another Fiend Grieving. Oh my god, if I had another Fiend Grieving. Yeah. Like, crane crane's like your target, Fiend Grieving. Oh my god, what I would give for another Fiend Grieving. I wish I would have drew Fiend Grieving instead of Armageddon Knight, but it's cool.
Man, I might go put triple Fiend Grieving in my evil.
I'm loving Fiend Grieving right now. Like, holy shit, it's so dirty.
I put one in, but I think I need more.
I mean, how many fiends are you running? And it's just another Yubel Thunder.
I'm running plenty. I got Tregodia and the Gauze.
I'm not really liking Tregodia either.
And I got Oh, yeah, people. Evil hero.
I know we're not playing meta, but it's Dirty Dan time. Yeah, that's fine. Morning. Kage. At least one of them was a good mill.
I'll put two in for now, see how that goes.
So I guess I'll go ahead and activate Limit Reverse, summon Yubel, turn defense, summon Terra, and then activate Mounted Abound.
Yeah, sounds good.
I mean, I could be Invincible first for Yubel because she can't kill herself, but I'd rather just have Terra.
The Invincible Terra.
Yep. And even if you get rid of my Mounted Abound, you still gotta deal with Terra. And if you get to Terra, you gotta deal with Altered Nightmare. I'm just having a hard time. You know what to tell you, I'm having more fun as this deck is just a rank 10 deck without Uriah, because it seems like I'm destroying a lot of my trap cards. Like, Limit Reverse is gonna get destroyed. Calls and Oasis can get destroyed. I don't know. I'm not liking Trag. I'm not liking Uriah. I'm liking Kakakapoo. I'm liking.
Does Trag when you take a direct attack?
No, it's just damage in general, but there's really no point in summoning it because I only have one card in my hand. It would only be 600 attack and you could just kill it by battle. Mounted Abound doesn't protect me from being destroyed by battle, so. Wow. Oh, now I get the fiend grieving. Damn it. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh, dear.
Wow. Of course. Of course.
Take it back.
And right before I can fucking...
I haven't seen Compulse in a long time.
And right before I can fucking activate my fucking Mount of the Bound, too. Well, I fuck you, fuck me. Is that how it is? Oh, I got nothing. I literally got nothing. Like, wow. Fucking Compulse. Number generator, fuck you.
I feel like that was the killing blow.
Yeah, that was probably the killing blow. I mean, I could Trag and it would be at, like, what, 18? If I keep everything in my hand?
That's
still nothing. There's nothing I really want to fiend grieving, either. There's no more fiends I really want to send. I'm just going to get wrecked from now on. Like, wow.
Yeah, you don't have to send a fiend, right? It's optional.
That's true.
Just shuffle it back in there.
That's so annoying. That's so annoying. Well, I fucked him, so I guess he can fuck me too. Well, and right before I could activate Mounted Abound.
Yeah.
If I could activate Mounted Abound, that would have been fine, but nope. Guess I should have activated it earlier.
Yeah.
But I wanted to destroy Yubel to get Terror, and now I can't even do that. Oh, he's just getting great fucking mills too.
Well, you know, you might top deck a Malefic Cyberin.
Seriously, just taking turns giving each other the D. Like, except me giving him the D ain't doing shit. Like, I stopped one play. He literally just shut down my entire fucking deck. Like, unless I get Dark Greffer, which would still fuck me because I have no more revival. Like, I lose. That's it. That's it. I lose. Like, I literally got fucked. I need some revival, like, stat. If I can draw some revival, call the Haunted Oasis or something like that, then I'm fine. But besides that, I'm fucked.
Oh, Alex is a savage.
The fucking RNG fucked me. Give me another grieving way too late. Like, it's like, hey, I heard you like grieving, so here you go, here's another one when I don't even fucking
get it anymore.
Like, you got this. Go ahead and wrap this duel up so I can go ahead and see Lunar play with it. You finished that?
Yeah, I finished it.
Alright,
I had for the description.
This is just a gem knight. It's like a it's literally just a
light and dark gym knight deck. Like, I don't know where you're going with this deck right here. But I'll go ahead and bookmark it, and we can come back to it next live stream. And this deck is your... It's like a fluffle deck? Is this like an engine? Oh, you're doing the wing engine?
Is it the toy pot?
Yeah, it's a engine. Toy pot engine. I bet that as well. We'll try that next stream.
Toy pot engine's really strong.
It's like that.
Because wing is stupid.
Just go ahead and wreck my butt. I'm done. GG.
It's all ogre.
Yep. I'm just gonna let Omega play with himself for right now. He's got it now. They got it. Thanks to Compulse. All thanks to Compulse. Compulse has been fucking me since the dawn of time.
The lamb before time.
I'm tired of facing this deck. No one duel me with this deck anymore. I'm tired of facing fucking Knights.
I think they're going to be tier 1.
What are you destroying? So? No one? Fuck you again! Fuck you again! Fuck you again. Tired of shit. You fuck me, I fuck you. You fuck me, I fuck you. We're just gonna fuck each other. It's literally just gonna be the most homo fucking duel.
Feed grieving. He'll be grieving.
I said, I don't think Omega.
Cool. Has he got any others in his group?
To any sex, so it's technically not gay that me and Omega are fucking each other in this.
Or it's both gay and straight.
Yeah, it's both gay and.
Either way, it's a dirty duel.
I still got nothing. Now, rid of my bound to the bound, and I still got nothing. And I guess I can summon Trag, because why not? I guess I'll summon Trag. Alright. I wish I had some kind of revival. Anything, really. I could play Mound of the Bound, and then you can't fuck up my Trag, but you're still getting my battle, so. I got nothing. I literally got nothing. Go ahead.
Go ahead, make my day.
Oh no, facing me with odd eyes magicians. Fucking Mal trying to wreck me. Yeah, I'm hella pissed, man. That Compulse wrecked me. Like, look at this shit. Can't fucking duel. Never put my Yubel back in my hand. Like, this is terrible. I need my savior. And even if I do get my savior, I don't have any revival, so I still lose. Like, it's over.
This is why you should put Twin Twister in.
I mean, like I said, it'd still be over, because even if I had a way to put Yubel on the graveyard, I still don't have any revival to bring her back. Yeah, you know? Still screwed. Omega still has hella resources.
I mean, you have play.
Oh, wait, no.
It's all right, Daniel. All we have to do is use True Name and then call the card on top of your deck and then summon Obelisk from your deck.
No. You're not going to fucking John Cena in my stream. Wow. All right. Yep, I got all the sending and no revival. All I got was one limit reverse. When I run triple call, triple limit reverse, and triple oasis. Yep, thanks. The generator fucked me in this duel.
So what are these Phantom Knights like based off? They kind of look like they're meant to be based off of, I mean, obviously they're based off of like equipment, but it's like the shitty stuff you get in an RPG. Rugged gloves. Like broken sword. Dusty robe. Silent boots. Yeah, it sounds like the stuff you get at the start of an RPG.
I don't know. Right, how can you consider a tier 1 when it's not even doing anything in even the OCG? Alright. That's game.
I think the level 4s are both pretty bad.
Really?
Yeah.
Even if you run Kage with it?
Even if you run Kage. I think you should just stick to rank 3s.
Please. Like,
and the rank 4s.
Let me just draw Oasis or something like that. Oasis, Call of Haunted, something.
Oh yeah. Khan Gorgon.
Yeah.
He's a bad mofo. He's like all the gem knights fused together.
Please, for the love of God, let me draw some Arrival. Well, that's game.
It's all Ogre.
Yep, it's all Ogre. Thank you. Thank you, fucking. You gave me all the sending. I got fucking all the Armageddon Knights, fucking Two Fang Greetings, Dark Greffer, like all the sending, none of the Revival. Terrible. Fucking terrible. I would love to have you. That would have been great. I would love to have almost any of my cards right now. Fucking right, I can't even play you, man. I don't got, like, no trap cards. I got one. So even if I draw fucking Uriah, I'm just going to get wrecked. Like, nope. I'm going to change this deck from Uriah deck to this rank 10 fucking getting a new form of Yubel Xyz. Like, this will literally just turn into the new version of Yubel Xyz.
Fair enough. I like that deck.
Oh man, fuck you. Was that 750? 750. Fucking math. Alright, last turn. Last fucking turn. I don't draw into any revival cards, I lose.
What'd you get?
Am I gonna come right back into this duel because I just top decked into a fucking revival card? Watch him have fucking Solemn Warning.
Well, double Mystical Space Station.
Nailed it. That was good. Ooh. I'm okay right now. Please, let me get off this fucking Oasis.
MST.
Oasis? MST?
Vanity.
Aw, come on! Ah, suck my dick, Omega. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck. Wow. Fuck. You. You and your damn number generator. I've literally gotten fucked by cards that won this entire duel. Fuck. Fuck. I would have had
I guess I'll go ahead and get one in then.
Yeah. Oh my god, I hate fucking every card it won. Every card I won, I hate.
Every single one of them.
I know. How dare I want to play fucking Yu-Gi-Oh!
How dare you? Fun with this game? Oh, here we go.
Alright, you can go ahead and get your duel. I'm gonna go ahead and pout in the corner because Omega fucked me.
And I'm in the duel.
That was the most homorific duel ever because it was really just me and Omega fucking each other. Tell me when you're hosting.
I'm in one right now.
Oh.
I drew all the revival.
Nice.
Limit reverse double cool.
Can I have some of that? Hello? Can I get some of that? Of course he's not coming. You're like, he's way too deep in the door. You know, this man's about to get vanity.
Oh, red eyes.
fucking RNG fucking me. Why can't I get some RNGesus? That hand opened up like RNGesus and then turned around into fucking RNG bullshit.
Show me that egg.
Red eyes dot duck.
Yeah, I reckon. Yeah.
Daily Duels Monday, I have a new version, so we'll try that out. We're gonna go Lunar's route because that dinosaur deck was horrendous, so
I know, right. My lovely Synchron.
I still don't like that egg. Like, ooh, you summon red eyes.
I only run one. Oh my god, my hand is so bad. I'm not even going to set my revival because I've
got gauze. Well, GG. I guess the stream is over. He's going to get the shit beat of you by fucking red eyes.
That was meant to be a special summon, but whatever.
Yep. Hey, Goris. Damn, is this guy just going to get you raw? Damn, can you at least, can you at least get a courtesy lick? Omega, can I at least get a courtesy lick next time you want to fuck me?
What are you facing?
Yeah. But you can't even activate that, even if you wanted to.
I don't know what that is.
Remember when fucking Scrubs actually thought they could MST? MST?
Their own MST.
Their own MST. Like, no, you can't do that.
Negate.
Damn, is Gore's really going to win this duel? Gore's too strong?
I've got all the fusion as well. All the revival and all the fusion.
Or at least you can revive Gore's with, can you revive Gore's?
Yeah, with cool, yeah.
You didn't see that, Edis, man. Yeah, that's why he set back, right? Just to pretend that he didn't see that. Shit. Start a fucking charity for the fucking help Daniel get better hands. Stop drawing you bell charity.
Alright, well, this is Gauze dot deck, obviously. Man, Gauze is a free. People didn't use him.
Went up to 3 and he really hasn't been used. He hasn't been really used since, what, the one time that Cosmos played it temporarily with was it Jeff Jones or Billy Break? One of the two.
I love Gauze. Awesome. No.
There's something wrong with your mic. I'm getting cracklies in my ears.
Oh yeah. It's really dodgily plugged in. So like if I knock it.
Damn, get Regeki, bitch. Damn, get number generated.
Oh dear.
Get Shrek. Oh dear. And he got your call behind it. Too bad you have another one.
Oh, baby.
Oh, you just gotta end this duel. So what, it can't be targeted or something this turn?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it can't be targeted, right? Damn, you're about to get destroyed. There you are, fucking number generated compulse. Fuck you.
I've got Dark Calling, but now I know he has a freaking compulse. I'm not going to use it.
Yeah, because he's just going to compulse you, so you can just. He's going to compulse you next turn, and then you can just Dark Calling and wreck him next turn.
Ooh, painful. Oh, I should play a Fire Mast Hero. Because I have a Mast Change.
Oh. Yeah, you could. Who is that?
But there's only one. It's Goku or whatever his name is.
Oh, yeah, it's Goku.
Goku.
Wow, I missed you again. Now compulse? Or compulse later. Nope, now compulse. What's your other set card?
Limit reverse.
Oh, useless. Watch him come back.
I know, right? Thank you. Now watch this. I've got this.
He had to compulse you. Yep, I was going to say, not even his red eyes fusion could get over you. Is that game?
32 plus 24. That's really sad.
Oh my god.
I should have just done the dark cooling.
Game.
That's really sad.
Get shrek. I can't breathe.
I should have taken that into account and just used the dark cooling.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you got BS'd. You got number generated, you got BS'd. Wow.
That hurt.
Oh my god.
Maybe we'll forget his own effect, maybe.
No, because as soon as you put your life points down to 32, be like, oh, you got exactly 24 left. Bernie for game. Wow. Fucking Red Eyes Fusion. I hate that card so much. It's so stupid.
Exactly. It's so painful. Wow.
Exactly.
Oh! Oh! Mine, get the camera!
What the fuck? He really didn't activate his effect.
No, you didn't do it. You didn't do it. No, take
it
back.
Oh my god. You feel proud about that? You feel good?
I do. I feel really good.
Wow.
You're about to lose. You're about to lose.
Yeah. Just attack and then intent with the monster.
How much do I do? 300. So
300. You need Dark Reference.
I need, yeah.
Or any other hero monster that has high attack. I can't believe
stuck it. No,
he beat you. He beat you.
Nah, he just forgot.
He beat you.
The hero is too strong. Yeah. Please, no.
Oh my god. Bullshit. Why didn't he use his fucking effects?
Because I'm too strong.
Oh my god. We're ending it right there. That was stupid. Oh my god, you should have lost. You should have lost. I'm done.
That was the best.
All right, people. So I hope that you guys enjoyed another VimeWai live stream. It was fun. It was fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this VimeWai live stream. Way more fun than just simply just recording for VimeWai.
Yeah. It was fun. It was fun.
Yeah. Kinda. Yeah. All right, here we go. Which that deck is still just a piece of shit. I really can't give that deck anything.
What, the evil hero?
No. Still just pretty bad. What level are the fusion monsters?
8.
Damn. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and call it. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the support. It's been fun. So, of course, we'll be back with more content next week, daily duels, D'Endo commentary, which for some odd reason I still decide to keep going, even though anybody could tell me what's up with D'Endo commentary, I'd be very appreciative, because what the fuck. I'm gonna try something different.
Because I don't like seeing meta.
I'm actually trying not recording meta, and just commentating on any duel I can find, so fuck it. Maybe that's it.
Yeah, I reckon that's it. Because I don't like watching meta.
That's ridiculous. Just hella fucking dislikes. You guys just destroying my fucking dislike button.
I don't dislike your videos. I just don't watch it.
It's you, isn't it?
Oh, how did you know?
Seriously, how much did you pay that man to get that win? Like, please don't beat me. I'll suck your dick. Give me one more turn. So, of course, we'll be back next Saturday.
If I wasn't a scrub and I used the dark cooling and he would have wasted compulse on that one.
Yeah.
Then you would have still had one on the field.
Yep, and you would have been 35 beater, which not even his red eyes guy can get over. So I said, little did you know he was going to have that. So
yeah. Correct. Well, I should have expected it, really. He's playing red eyes.
So thank you guys for watching. Thank you all for support. We'll be back next Saturday with a new live stream, joined by Forever Epic. All right, people. Thanks for watching.